Howdy ding dong doodly guys, welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 4. With me, TapersCrazy, where our last left off, we continue making our way through this castle, and the game has definitely ramped up in difficulty and stress levels. Essentially, I had to defend Ashley while defending myself at the same time, whereas normally I could have just told her to hide. And then deal with all the enemies, then collect her later. As well as that other guy, which seemed to be mid-boss to you. You know, sort of like the chainsaw guy with a sack on his head. Only you need to do a bit more thinking, like... it gives you clues, don't get me wrong. This is definitely... It did definitely give me clues that A's eyes are... sewn shut. And B, he seems to react quite well to sound. So if you're moving around, he'll move to where you are. And then swing like a madman. So in that element, I think that the game's doing a really fantastic job in keeping me on my toes. I just want to take a quick look at the map and see that I am supposed to go through that door. No, I'm supposed to go up and right. Okay, merchant.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Got some rare things on sale. What are you buying? What are you buying?
I'm not buying at the moment. I'm selling 67,000. Okay, I've definitely got enough for some.
Is that all?
Better weaponry.
Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
Doing up.
What are you buying?
Can it be a touchy case? We can get the handgun punisher. I think the riot gun's the one to go for. Rifle or riot gun? I can only get one. Yeah, as long as it keeps the shotgun shells coming, I should be okay to get that riot gun. So let's buy that riot gun. My first selling the shotgun.
Thank you. What are you buying?
Is that old? Because it's a better weapon, I assume it'd take up more space. Maybe. Doesn't seem to.
Thank you.
Let me just quickly check how much the...
Is that all?
So that's 7.
Is that all?
Yeah, this is too high. I could put it along the side here, but... This would, like, leave me no room for anything else if I had all these weapons. I'll hold off on the rifle, on that rifle for now, just in case... I think the shotgun for me is a bit more important. Blacktail. Don't think is worth it.
What are you buying?
Riot gun.
Is that all?
Capacity.
Is that all, is that all, stranger? Is that...
Okay, hey, that gun's going to be an absolute beast.
Is that all? Thank you.
Okay, right, and let me just save there, and I've got to remember that that particular one is 29's the one if I want to go back and redo all that configuration there, but I think I should be good. That shotgun's going to be an absolute monstrosity once I eventually come to use it. And to an extent, also the Red 9, because I've just upgraded that one as well. I'm just hoping at this point the game's going to be a bit more kinder on giving me some ammunition. I assume not. Right, is this the way we want to go? Up and right. I smell a trap.
You're right.
I'm fine. Leave me alone.
Ashley, wait.
Oh shit. Oh, well done. Oh, really? I suppose that means I don't need to escort her anymore. It's all about dealing with myself.
Don't worry, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
God damn it. Stop running off in panics or whatever and doing that shit. Absolute nightmare. Okay, so now on chapter 3-2. We're breezing through it now, aren't we? We're on 3-2 or on episode... Oh, we're, we're still in the tens, aren't we? Cut off.
Salazar, how'd you...
We've jacked the line. We didn't want you telling everyone any unnecessary information.
Where's Ashley?
Ah, so she fell into one of our wonderful traps. We'll make sure we find her. Don't you worry about her. Oh, yes. I let our miserable insects out for some exercise down in the sewer.
Thanks. That should keep me company, because boredom kills me.
I look forward to our next encounter.
Oh,
in another life.
Last time the game said something about there being something that's been unleashed. That spelled bad news for me. It was the frigging fish and the big guy. Right, okay, so it is a game up to go. Okay, well I can't go over. It wants me to get over there, so is the left the direction I need to go? Okay, I guess we're heading back. Why is there things hanging from the ceiling like that? Definitely a thing here that I can't shoot down, though. Waste all my ammunition to do it, but it's fine. Alright, so where is the game actually wants me to go here? I get the feeling that it wants me to go to that side, which means... yeah, I need to go that way, wouldn't I? Through the left door next to the merchant. That should take me up there. I'm definitely not going back all the way through there. I can't even go all the way back through there. Oh goodness. Okay, let's just go to the door next to the merchant. Oh, I can go upstairs actually, I think that's actually where the game wants me to go. But it said sewers, so I'd assume down. Ah, you've got a nice little shop here as well.
For this game you need to use weapons I've selected, stranger.
For this game? Will it waste ammunition if I do that, though? I'd rather not waste ammunition. It's written shooting range. So talk to the guy over there. Rapid fire. Oh, he gives me some shit. I'm not sure if I should do it, though. Oh, it's just target practice. I see. So is that just, like, essentially getting used to the weapons and stuff? Fine. Okay. Upstairs it is, then. Hopefully there's not too many enemies down here. It says it released insects or something. Which to me says I'm dealing more with monsters than actual... looks like it only opens from the other side. Which to me says I'm dealing more with monsters as opposed to... shit, so I can't go this way. As opposed to actual... humanoid enemies. I guess we'll figure that one out as it comes to it. Was the door on my right here, wasn't there? Yeah, I figures this would be the way I'd have to go. Ooh, loot! Any more snakes in here? No, it's giving me more stuff though. Probably enough just to stave me over. Oh really? And now we are in the sewer level. How hard can it be, you know that? Excuse me! Okay, well that was mildly terrifying. Okay, let me just get through here. Oh no, this is so tense. I hate sewer levels in video games. I don't really want to go in there either. Ooh, loot. Yay! Excellent. So that's some free shit there. I'm really tense now because I've played Amnesia for Dark Descent before and we sort of... closed... whoa, 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 whoa! What the frick is that? Ah! Oh my god, what is this thing? Ow. What the f- and they're invisible too. you know, screw this game sometimes. Screw this game to hell! I used that. Oh, this is the way I came from. I got disorientated there because of these things. Screw this game, man. So how am I supposed to detect them beforehand before they start attacking me? This is just going to get massively out of hand if I keep dealing with those things. Whoa. How we done? Actually, while he's glitching there, can I just shoot him in the face with a rifle? Ha! Like, I knew this all day, mate. There we go. Okay. Is there another one down there? I can hear another one. Hello? Oh god, this game's scaring me on purpose. Okay, so if he's not coming up here... Jerk. There we go. Okay. This is going to be very difficult, I think. Because I can't see them. In fact, they are actually very hard to see even if I know they're there. I'm not really sure where I'm supposed to be aiming to take these guys down, but... So I'm gonna have to do it. TMP ammunition. Is that the game giving me a hint that I should probably be using that? I'll do that then. I mean, this is probably my lowest powered weapon at this point, but... let me just reload my Red 9. Is this the way I came from? No. Okay. Right. How far through am I? Is that done? Have I done it all? I've not. Okay, is there any way I can get a telltale sign of where they are? One down. Any of us? I can hear the music. Got the green eye. What does it mean I've got the green eye? Is that... The door's too restricted to shut. Oh, butch.
Yellow herb!
And I'll combine you from you. It looks like he was alive until just recently. Judging by the wound, it was a quick death. I suppose that's a good thing, really. Poor soul. Okay. Take. Lewis's memo. There are some parasites that have the ability to control their hosts. It's basic knowledge among biologists, but not much is known as to how the parasites do it. Studying these parasites specifically might reveal some clues as to how the powers of a Laplaga work, and perhaps provide more insight on the victims of a Laplaga, the Los Ganados. Here is a list of some parasites that have the ability to manipulate the behavioral patterns of their hosts. Dicrochilium. Once the larva of this parasite migrates to the ant's esophagus, it alters the behaviour of the ant. When the temperature drops in the evening, the infected ant climbs to the top of a plant and clamps onto a leaf using its mandible. Stays there immobile until the next morning, placing the ant where it's most vulnerable to be eaten by a browsing herbivore such as sheep. One could conclude that the parasite is manipulating the host behaviour to make its way into the body of its definitive host. Galactosomum. Here we have learning how to read with tapers. The larvae of this parasite makes its home inside the brain of a fish, such as the yellowtail and the parrot bass. Once infected, the fish make their way up to the water surface where they'll swim until eaten by seabirds. Once again, this peculiar behavior can only be explained by the parasite's desire to get into the bodies of seabirds. Leucloridium. This parasite's spore assists developing the snail's tentacles. The spore assists are vivid in color and pulsate continually somewhat like a worm. Surprisingly, the infected snail makes its way to the top of a plant, where it is more visible to the eyes of birds, therefore more likely to be eaten. Once eaten by a bird, the parasite will complete its metamorphosis into an adult. I can hear it. That's not me running. Hello? Wrong house, motherfucker! Get a red eye. Right, where does the game want me to go? Let's have a look. Do I want to go explore down there? I get the thing there's gonna be something down there which I'll need. This door's too rusted and won't open. I just get that distinct feeling. Did I just leave a herb there, or was that a... No, I'm sure I saw a herb there. I'm seeing things now. The game's driving me nuts. Okay, oh, is this just a place where the, thingy once was? Ah! A room filled with loot! Butterfly lamp. Green herb. And shotgun shells. Okay, so what does this do? Looks like a drainage valve. Yes, hell yes, drain water. I guess that's where I need to go. Not sure where the water is draining to exactly. Okay, I need to get back around, but I assume death is waiting for me around here. This is the main reason I've got this damn gun. Okay, how am I doing for ammunition on it though? I must be burning through it like a motherfucker. Okay. Okay, can I just sprint through here? I don't want nothing to do with these guys. Excuse me, coming through. Fuck's sake. I got a bit impatient. There we go, we did it. Okay. All I need to do is just get to the next save point and we should be good. Does anyone else want to come and try and kill me today? I've slaughtered about every single denizen in this damn place. Take you. And take you. Right, okay. I've got plenty of shotgun pellets. Save point! Oh, there's a safe point in here. Why are you guys doing this shit? Hi. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Whoa. I wanna go back up there. Thank you. Hello? Is that the guy with a freaking head on? Hi. There you go. There's another guy down here, isn't there? Hello? Illuminados pendant. And a save point! Which I shall promptly use, so... and end it here, because I'm out of time this one. So, thanks for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all...
in the next video.